The Nokia 808 PureView is a Symbian smartphone with a staggeringly well-specified camera. The PureView is chunky and built to last. The lens and flash are recessed and protected by a lozenge of shiny metal. This is a heavy phone at 169 grams. The finish at the back and sides of the PureView is a little plasticky, but it is easy to maintain a grip. The front of the 808 PureView is almost edge-to-edge glass, with a chunky bezel at the top which holds the speaker and a thin white sliver of casing all the way around. As well as the 4-inch touchscreen, the front of the 808 PureView hosts a power button that also allows you to access a phone menu to put the phone in offline mode. Slip off the back cover and you'll find a removable battery and a micro SD socket. Here's where you also input your micro SIM. The 808 PureView has 512 megabytes of RAM and a 1.3 gigahertz processor. Combined with a relatively light footprint of Symbian, this makes for a perfectly zippy handset. The Symbian Bell operating system looks dated, but it is perfectly functional and responsive. The PureView has a 41 megapixel camera. It also boasts a reasonably sized sensor that means photos have more detail and less distortion, even blown up. You shouldn't see grainy images and you should get decent depth of field too. The Nokia has a decent focal length and a large aperture, and the 41 megapixel camera uses pixel oversampling to cram all that detail into normal sized shots. This means that images are crisp and sharp. There's Carl Zeiss branded optics and a large xenon flash that works well. You can take photos via both on-screen touch button and a hardware button under your right forefinger as you hold the PureView to take a picture. And although the zoom is digital, the large sensor means that it is, in effect, lossless. By default, the PureView captures 5 megapixel images. You can choose to take 8 or 2 megapixel snaps, although at the top end, the 808 PureView can capture up to 38 megapixel photos in 4x3 or 16x9 aspect ratios. As a camera, it is exceptionally easy to use. There are a host of manual controls adjusted via the touchscreen, but the automatic settings work pretty well too. A great camera attached to a mediocre smartphone at a hefty price. We award the Nokia 808 PureView 3 stars.